My life's been grand. I've been a hand at living it up all the way. I've had good times and bad times and hard times and done time, but life's been a blessing every day. My life's been grand. You know I'd write home and tell them, but they wouldn't believe how good my good luck's been. And if it ended today, I've been all the way. My life's been grand.
Hey guys, how you doing? You look awesome, by the way. Help me out if you will. Give me some hand claps here. Come on.
Hey, I'm gonna kick out my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop is. Well, I'm looking down the barrel of Friday night, riding on a river freeway. Well, that's good
about city and Nashville bound. So Monday rolls around, yeah. I'm gonna kick out my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt, the gravel on me. I'm going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul. In the grind is an uphill road, punching that clock and carrying that load. I'm busted all week and then I'm free. The weekend belongs to me and you guys. Hey, I'm gonna kick out my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends, feeding my soul with a blacktop is. Hey, now give me some air, give me that farm, give me some time with you in my arms, far away from the soul and the pressure and the noise, yeah. Hey, I'm gonna kick out my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel all meet. I'm going back to the well, I'm gonna visit all my friends. Kick out my shoes, running bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop is. Where the blacktop is. Lordy, lordy. Thank you so much. Good Lord. Well, as some of you may not have expected, I didn't expect to be out here tonight, but I am truly honored to be able to come and play for you guys. And I'd also like to remind you, for all you guys who are phoning in and finding the phone lines jammed, please keep trying, because there's people waiting to get your calls. We've had a lot of people calling tonight, so if it's jammed, just keep on trying, because you will get through. Well, I just want to also add, for a lot of the people who are hearing me speak for the first time, that obviously I'm not from here. I got that funny accent. But I've heard a lot of people say that on September 11th, that a lot of Americans immediately became New Yorkers. And I think on September 11, the world became Americans. So I'm truly honored to be here. Well, I can hear the neighbors, they're arguing again. And there hasn't been peace on our street since who knows when. I don't mean to listen in, but the shouting is too loud. I turn up the radio to drown it out. And silently say a little prayer, help me out now. Before the grace of God, do I must have been born a lucky guy. Heaven only knows how I've been blessed with a gift of your love. Now look around and all that I see, your happiness embracing me. Oh Lord, I'd be lost but for the grace of God. Yeah. Well, I can see that old man, he's walking past our door. And I've been told he's rich, but he seems so poor. Yes, he does, man. No one comes to call on him, and his phone never rings. He wanders through his empty home, surrounded by his things. And suddenly I say a little prayer. Yes, I do. For the grace of God, who I must have been born a lucky guy. Heaven only knows how I've been blessed with a gift of your love. Yeah. And I look around and all that I see is your happiness embracing me. Oh Lord, I'd be lost but for the grace of God. Is your happiness embracing me? Oh Lord, I'd be lost but for the grace of God. Oh Lord, I'd be lost but for the grace of God. I'd be lost.
God bless you.